What? Where? Where the hell is he?
He took off when he saw me. Jeremy followed him. I tried to stop him.
Jesus, where, Ricky?
Jeremy tracked him to the old sawmill, said two dog looked like he was holed up in the abandoned Nero camp.
Okay, I'll take care of him.
I need you to bring back his knife.
Wait, you need proof? Jesus. Oh, fine, great, whatever you say.
Don't let him get away, Deke. Who knows how many bodies are buried out there?
Yeah, I got this.
Hey, Deke, you there? I need you to meet me.
I'm here, Schizo. What do you want? I'm busy.
Look, I know you're trying to help the camp, and I'm trying to help you help the camp. Meet me at the back of the lodge. Schizo out.
Damn it, Schizo. This better be good.
Hold on a second, man. I'll get it.
Addy, you there?
Addy, what's up?
I got Boozer the dog, and it worked, just like you said.
Well, I'm glad. You know, you're a good friend, aren't you? He's lucky to have him.
Deacon St. John, this is Lost Lake. Come in.
Yeah, Mike, this is Deke.
I heard you tracked down Hart. I was hoping you'd bring him in for trial.
I'm at the sawmill. Going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out. All right, Two-Dog, where you hiding? You won't be turning in any more human ears as bounties, will you?
Yeah.
Okay, now we just gotta head back to Ricky.
Who's man? What's up?
I just wanted to say thanks for the daughter.
It's no worries, brother. I mean, it followed me, you know? Wouldn't leave me alone. What was I supposed to do?
Hey, get down. Hey.
Yeah,
sure it followed you. Hey, I named him Jack.
Yeah. Yeah, Jack would have loved that.
No, he wouldn't have, which is why I did it. All right, enough. Okay, Deke, I gotta go. Loser out.
You're welcome.
I know. Let him in.
Here's his knife.
Thank God. When Joe Haslam found out he came back, he was terrified. I am so